So good morning, everyone. How are you doing on this beautiful mowing Monday?
Enough chit-chatting and yip-yapping. Let's just go ahead and hop into the video, TQ.
Let's do it.
So if you guys remember, we just did that big cleanup right here. Look how clean that baby is. The rain that's came down, I mean, shoot, it's darn near spotless. But yeah, look at all the sticks already. We just did that cleanup probably 2 weeks ago. That's why that pile was here, because this tree is constantly shedding.
So real quick, he had what he thought was time-lapse sat up over there, but here it was in photo mode again. So I guess it happens to the best of us. So we're gonna go ahead and get some live footage here. But the stripes looks great. It's mowing really good. Quick shoot put onto this one here.
All right, guys, so we haven't even fired the BR600 up yet, so it's gonna be the first time starting it up. You guys know we always use the BR600s for everyday lawn care. Yeah, buddy. First startup. So what TQ is gonna do, she's actually just gonna hop onto the stander because we have to go all the way around this entire property and it's just way quicker. First mow, officially, 2021.
Mow officially.
officially, TQ says. Good job.
Yeah, you too. Looks great.
Want to talk about that walk of shame?
No.
Check it out on our TikTok, guys. Spencer Lawn Care LLC on TikTok. You see TQ's walk of shame. She said, they'll never know. They'll never know. Here's a little before shot. You can see the fertilizer guy's already been here. Looks like he might have went across it when it was frosted and put some nice kill lines in it now. So I don't know if you guys will pick those up in the camera. All right, so just knock this little area out back here. Looks good, looks good. Tons of little rocks in the edge for some reason. I don't know if it came off the rock salt from winter or what. I had to be real careful. Last thing I want to do is throw one through those windows, even though they have a light screen on them, and still knock them out very easily. I don't know if you guys will be able to tell, but that was about an hour worth of trimming. We got as much of it on camera as possible. It's two people trimming 1 hour. Alright guys, so all done. Not gonna really be able to see TQ's. Sun's changed on us over the last 3 hours we've been here. Tag Team Toros knocking it out. So just got done with the big commercial. We're here at the next one, and then we're gonna do some estimating today. TQ, how's it going for you?
It's going. It's heating up though. It's nice. The weather's really nice. It's just getting back into the swing of things. It's gonna take a minute for your body to adjust again.
Yeah. You guys ever get that pulsating in like your shoulder and your bicep whenever you get back into trimming?
Your fingertips.
Yeah, buddy.
Numb.
We yapping a little bit. You know, we're still in plow mode. You know, we got our plow bodies on right now.
Our winter bodies.
Yeah, we got our winter bodies on. We got to get back into our summer bodies. And it takes time. It does. We've been so busy, though, guys. This is still my same cup of coffee from this morning. So, and I haven't even touched this bad boy. Did have an energy drink, though.
Yeah, I've been slugging down some water, so... Gotta stay hydrated.
We ate quite a bit of Easter candy yesterday, so we're kind of fasting today. We're not really eating any food. We're just drinking our food.
Drinking our food.
A little quick lunch break here for us.
Thicker than I thought. on the back of this property, there's a little dump pile, and we're gonna send them an email to see if they want the rest of this removed or just cleaned up a little bit.
TQ went ahead and finished out the mowing after picking up a ton of trash. Went ahead and knocked the trimming out real quick. Looking good, looking good.
Good job. I like having a 600 again.
Absolutely.
It's so much nicer. It's not as heavy as the 800. It's easy to get it on and off.
Yeah.
Works well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What TQ say?
Yeah. You ready to go do some estimates?
Yeah.
So, how did it go for you?
It went really well. How'd it go for you, TQ?
That's great. It went perfect for me.
Did it?
Yeah. How'd it go for you guys if it was your first day?
Yeah, how did it go for you guys?
Let us know down below.
Absolutely. We hope you guys enjoyed the video. Tons and tons of filming. I'm not really looking forward to editing this video, but...
Someone asked for a 20-minute video, so maybe it will be 20 minutes. Maybe it will be longer. I don't know.
Guess we'll see, because we haven't edited it yet. So, yeah, guys, as always, keep mowing.
Yep, keep mowing.
Keep growing.
Keep making money, boys.
We'll talk to you later.
TQ out.
Peace.
Bye.
Bye.